If Scotland can be ignored on an issue as important as our membership of the EU and the single market, then it is clear that our voice and our interests can be ignored at any time and on any issue. But it is where we stand. The problem with doing nothing now is that by the time these fears are realised, it will be too late for Scotland to choose a different path before the damage is done. Whatever path we take, it should be one decided by us, not for us.